From the EquatIO Mobile home screen, select the Create New Document feature. Once you click on it, the camera on your mobile device should open. Take a photo of the math on your document. Using this feature gives the user the option of pulling a box around a much larger selection of math. Stretch the box to the desired area and choose the green circle at the bottom. You may save the selection as an image, or you may scan the document. I'm going to demonstrate the Scan Document feature. Once the math is captured accurately, select the green circle once more, and you will be returned to the document preview page. If you would like to scan another page of math, select the plus button to continue your scanning. Once you have scanned all your items, choose the blue circle in the bottom right corner that says Insert. Give your document a name and choose the green circle once more. You have now successfully created a Mathspace document, which can be shared immediately, or you can go to your Mathspace dashboard and make edits if you need to. This new functionality we are bringing to EquatIO Mobile should vastly improve a teacher's ability to quickly scan math and make Mathspaces that are readily available for student consumption. Stay tuned for future product enhancements to EquatIO Mobile.